Bulk sending email in Airtable using automations in 60 seconds or less. Here we go. I've got a base that has RSVPs. Those RSVPs have a person or people associated with them. Some people though haven't responded yet, so I'm gonna send them a little nudge telling them that I need them to respond. So here we go, automations, trigger at a scheduled time. Let's do it, I don't know, next Tuesday morning. Let's do it next Tuesday morning at 11 a.m. Let's test that trigger. Looks good. Now I need to find all the people who don't have an RSVP. Find those records. It's going to be in the people table, and it's going to be on a condition, and that condition is where the RSVP is empty. Great. Let's test that action. Looking good. Once we do that, we just need to repeat over that group of people that we just found. We're going to repeat over it, and we are going to send them an email. The to address is going to be the current item's email address. That is how you send bulk email using Airtable automations in 60 seconds or less.